Hi, I'm Scott Perkins. I'm the curator of collections and exhibitions at the Price Tower Arts Center in Bartlesville, Oklahoma. We are housed in Frank Lloyd Wright's 1956 Price Tower, his only realized skyscraper. Started 10 years ago in 2001 as a collecting institution, but it has its roots in a civic art museum that goes back to the 1990s. And the mission of the Arts Center is to promote and exhibit works of art, architecture, and design of the 19th, 20th, and 21st centuries. So we really look at a broad range of topics and primarily do three temporary exhibitions per year and house a permanent collection of artifacts and furniture from the Price Tower history. The exhibition we have on now is through May 1st. It's called Bruce Goff, A Creative Mind. Bruce Goff was an architect that lived and worked in Oklahoma from the 19-teens through the 1960s, and he was a resident of Price Tower from 1956 to 1964. This exhibition has approximately 40 paintings, 55 drawings, models, and artifacts from a lot of his buildings, not only in Oklahoma but across the country. And we have 3D animations of a lot of his projects that were never built. Price Tower was given the nickname the tree that escaped the crowded forest, and it's a 19-story skyscraper that is structured like a tree. There's a central trunk of elevator shafts. The rooms are acting as the branches of the tree, and then we have a copper exterior cladding made of patinated copper tiles that act as the leaves. Wright's grid for the Price Tower is based on an equilateral triangle, so all of the rooms and interiors in the building are based on this 60-degree angle. We have very interesting exhibition spaces, which you see when you come here, but also the hotel rooms are featuring a lot of his original lighting, original fixtures, and we've worked with contemporary architects to develop it into a very sort of high-designed hotel space. The building is 45,000 square feet, but that's spread across 19 floors, so we have quite a small footprint, but Wright's idea was to have a thin, tall building that would then cast its own shadow on its own land. So we like to say we're really honoring Frank Lloyd Wright's vision of organic architecture.
We're in one of the rooms at the inn at Price Tower, and we have 19 rooms. We're a boutique hotel. We have three two-level suites, and the rest are standard one-level rooms. When our building was constructed in 1956, we became Frank Lloyd Wright's only realized skyscraper. Now, his definition of a skyscraper is that a building is multi-use, multi-purpose. There will be retail space, business space, and also residential space. So we had some apartments built into this building that we leased out. We also leased out additional office space to doctors, lawyers, people like that, as well as being home to the corporate offices of Price, H.C. Price Pipeline Company. In the original design of the building, there are four elevators that are the trunk of the tree of our building. The floors then kind of span off that center trunk. Of those four elevators, one was actually a private elevator that existed in each apartment that was for rent in the building. So people who lived in the Price Tower as residents didn't have to interact with people who were here conducting business. They had a private entrance on the back of the building, and then they could step into the elevator, put a key in the floor they were going to, which was their apartment, and then the elevator would open up inside their home. We've converted those into hotel rooms now. Downstairs you will see a kind of living room area, dining area, kitchen, half bath. Upstairs is the sleeping loft and also the full bath designed by Frank Lloyd Wright. The Price Tower really is an Oklahoma treasure, and it's something that we should all take pride in. You also have the benefit of actually supporting a National Historic Landmark. We have also been nominated as a World Heritage Site, and we are hopeful that that nomination will be confirmed within the next couple of years. People interested in learning more about the Price Tower Arts Center or the Inn at Price Tower or even Copper Bar can visit our website at pricetower.org. If you're interested in learning more about the museum, you can always call 918-336-4949 to make reservations at the Inn at Price Tower. For information about Copper Bar, you can call 918-336-1000.